I'm StormTrack meteorologist Tom Hagen. Here's your web weather update on KansasFirstNews.com. We're tracking cold weather today, some high thin clouds around. Temperatures should top out in the low 20s, but we're tracking a blast of really cold air starting late today and tonight. Take a look at these temperatures. Tomorrow's high, just 8. Thursday, 29. But look at that morning low. Thursday morning, negative 1. Wind chills could be as cold as 10 to 20 degrees below zero. At least it'll be sunny, but it is going to be really, really cold. Stay warm, Northeast Kansas.